eyes closed. And in a receptive, open place. There is an invitation. The opening. Precious door. Open. I'm entered. Shedding light to those who use not their eyes to see. A whispered call, soft trembling voice, speaking a language not spoken by tongue. Who will hear? Who will listen? Who will follow? Is that amazing? Then when you go through your heart or around your mind, as opposed to, I feel like it's going around my head, and it just feels like it goes straight in, like every cell. But he sees it.
Yeah, the fruit I was playing actually was one that works in the frequency of your heart shot. So I was gently going around and just giving some love to each of your hearts, helping it open up. You should drink a lot of water after
this. I know we started like 45 minutes late, but it's 4:25, and I just know that some people have other things. And we're going to go over since we started late, but I was going to have